cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the dragon. Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll?
In honor of your service in battle, I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. I'm sorry, but I can't do it. We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can. What you're asking for is insane. Impossible. Why would I agree to let a dragon into the heart of my city after working so hard to keep them out? There must be another way. The risk is too great. Alduin, the World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? I don't know about such things, but I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? Then Whiterun will stand with you, Dragonborn. We will take the risk and gain the glory, whether it be in victory or defeat. So what's the plan then? How do you intend to lure a dragon into the trap? I was done talking anyway.
Greetings. Yes. I have tasted the voices of... There is one who I remember well. Ah, I forget how little you know of the Dove. Our names are always made up of three Rothmulag, words of power. You see... Pa-thur-nax, a thum, a shout, yes? He is not compelled to come, but the Dove are prideful by nature. Few could resist such a challenge, especially from you, Dovahkiin. But Odaving, he is headstrong. Bozik, rash, even among the Dove he was known for this. He will not resist the challenge of your voice, Dovahkiin. He will come. Now, Hear his name, Odavin. Taste it on the wind, Odavin. Know it in your soom, Odavin.
As I promised, my men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
I'm Assman, you said. Let me show you the power of Talos.
What do you need, Bard?
No, I remember. What is it?
We're ready when you are.
Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Grossus, innumerable pardons, I digress.
He has traveled to Dawnguard to regain his strength, devouring the Silasur, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Dawnguard is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa ok midove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Need. Krosis. There only this. You have the thuum of a dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while. Unikan korav gan mira, and you can trust. Free me, and I will carry you to Skuldafin.
Something to tell. You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble? Your funeral. Someone else is going to have to help you get him back in there again.
Get ready to open the trap!
How long I have waited for such an opportunity.
This seems like a really bad idea.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
Dein Ruthi Aspar. Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see Zuk Brit Amativ? Mu Bokotin Stinselach?